Today our chosen bird is the little bee eater. The little bee eater is a small, mostly green bee eater bird. As with the other bee eaters, the bill is long, slender and down-curved. Its height is about 15 to 17 centimeters. Weight is 11 to 18 grams when fully grown. The little bee eater lives in woodlands, savanna, and rivers, and it is common all over Southern and South Africa. Little bee eaters are commonly found in northeastern South Africa and have taken to residence in golf courses where their nest is holes excavated in the banks. Its main food is flying insects, especially bees, wasps, and hornets. They walk insects aerially and then return to the perch to beat them until they die. The little bee eater is mainly found in singular or small parties in clearings in the bushes. It walks low down in small forays and quite often returns to the same perch, often with the insect prey, which they kill by hitting it on a branch. Male roost in large numbers at night, up to 15 birds sleeping huddled in a row. Migration is limited to seasonal movement, depending on rainfall patterns. These birds roost commonly landed up on a tree branch. The little bee eater nests from September to November. The nests are small, burrow usually 50 to 130 centimeters long, excavated in a row bank or anti-bee hole. Unlike most bee eaters, these are solitary nesters. They lay 4 to 6 white eggs. Both the male and female incubate the eggs for 18 to 20 days. In normal times, the little bee eater, its life expectancy is 18 years. And the little bee eater has predators. Those are eagles, storks, and raptors. Other characteristics of the bee eater are: the center features of the tail are green and the outer features are orange. It has a broad, dark line extending back from the eye and turquoise patch just above the eye. The little bee eaters are commonly species of bushveld and open woodland. Prefers area with some open ground and seasonally low patches.